Good Monday morning. Behind me is my original mango hedge. More than 15 years ago, I planted seeds from some of my favorite varieties along the fence. The irrigation system on the other side of the fence made them happy. They grew fast. And probably the first one to fruit was Best, which is over here. Best is a wonderful variety. We noticed a fruit right where that bag is this year. So I wanted to make sure we tried it and not the squirrel. Bagged the fruit, waited for it to be full size, took it off the tree, ripened it the rest of the way, and ate it. It was good, but not great. Then I trimmed back all the branches that didn't have fruit and found more fruit from that particular variety. And we tasted those. All of them were good, but not great. So basically, I am not after producing a good fruit. I want great fruits. So that one does not have a future here at the farm for for fruit production. What its future is going to be is a nursery tree. I'm going to cut that at about 3 feet tall, wait for the sprouts to come out, and then graft other varieties onto it. So even if you don't like the fruit of a seedling that you've planted, you can always graft onto it.